If I had to describe Shanghai in just one word, it would be change, or it would be transformation. My name is Lena Scheen, and my Chinese name is Shen Lena. And I came to Shanghai in 2013, which is when Shanghai New York University opened. And so I came here to work at the university as an assistant professor in global China studies, and I've been here ever since. What I like the best about Shanghai is like it changes so incredibly fast. So that's also what my research is actually about. So I'm really fascinated by the fast changes of the city. So that's really the thing. And what I also love about Shanghai is really how it has such a unique history. So we can really see that in the city, in its urban landscape. When I have friends who come over, well, first I bring them to my home because they have to see a typical Shukuman neighborhood. But secondly, I always love bringing them to the Luxun Park. For my students, I also bring them indeed to the park. But I think the whole Hongkou has a lot of places that are really interesting. But it has a very unique history. It was like designed more than 100 years ago. But then it also has a lot of important like Chinese cultural heritage. So for example, there is the Luxun Tomb. And also the neighborhood behind it is beautiful. It has beautiful old houses. So there are lots of places actually in the Hongkou that, because Hongkou has such an interesting history, is a very diverse neighborhood. It's my favorite neighborhood in Shanghai. So I definitely bring my students there. Other places I would bring them is, for example, the Xuhui district, where there's a lot of Art Deco architecture, because I also teach on architecture, so that's really special. So the course does a lot what the students really appreciate usually, because like not only do they get to know the city better, of course, but they get a much better understanding of the relationship between the history of the city and its contemporary, you know, the contemporary city. So that relationship can be in a lot of forms, but we also really look at the urban physical structure. So for example, we really look at like what used to be rivers are now roads. Or, you know, how in the contemporary place names, like, you know, let's say Xiangnanmen, like it's the southern city port. Why is that subway station called that way? And then they discover, oh, it's because that used to be, you know, there used to be a wall around the old town of Shanghai, and it had, you know, city port, and that's what this subway is named after. And then you can see how every place in Shanghai is not just, you know, a place, it's not just, let's say, a street or a building or, you know, physical, like I always say to my students, it's not just about the stones and the actual material. It's actually also about the memories people have. We see also a lot of not just like new neighborhoods and new architecture. We also see the preservation of old neighborhoods, which I think is very important. And you see that a lot now that we see, for example, a lot of Shukuman buildings are now being preserved, which is very, very important because that's the history of Shanghai, right? And that's what also makes Shanghai, Shanghai. Ich hou van Shanghai. Ja, elsker Shanghai. Alle goeie si, Shanghai.